Years ago with a 300-watt light bulb, probably not a good idea, but it works.